We're here with Bob. Bob witnessed the accident. Bob, can you explain to us what happened here tonight?
Yeah, she was heading southbound. I would say she was probably doing 60. And she caught the big chunk of ice that sticks out from the edge of the road.
Okay.
She hit it. She went up the side of that car and lifted about a foot off the ground. She started getting squirrely. She almost hit me head on. She almost hit, Steph was right behind me, and her car, she almost hit her.
Oh, wow.
And she caught the edge of the guardrail, and that thing launched like a rocket. The barrel rolled sideways and ended up flat down on the roof. The trooper said that she was in and out of it.
Okay.
She doesn't remember anything.
Okay.
Just one female in the car, nobody else, thankfully.
And it was just a single car MVA, correct? Single car accident?
Single car, yeah. Almost was multiple, but I don't know how she kept not coming over into this lane.